to go to the beach, to the Ocean Drive, and then come back to the Biscayne area. Yeah? If you see on the right, that's the cruise terminal. Like I said, the largest in the world. They have huge cargo as well as passenger cruise terminal.
You see cruise,
yeah, if you look to the right, everyone, in fact, you will see our cruise as well there. Yeah?
I get cruise or something.
Right now from downtown, if you see, we are crossing and going to the Miami Beach, the city of Miami Beach. Not yet, but very soon we will. Now, if you look, everyone, to your left, you see an island on the left side, and that is the Star Island. And of course, a lot of stars stay there, but it's not yet. As it comes up, I will tell you. A lot of big Hollywood stars have their independent special houses on the bay. Of course, right side is the cruise terminal, and you see the bigger cruises from here. They're all lined up, all getting ready, because normally the departure of most of the cruises after 4 o'clock. The right side of the back was the Royal Caribbean. Of course, we have I think Carnival. Yes, that's Carnival Imagination. And because they have different liners. And of course, we have us, the NCL, yeah? Norwegian Cruise. If you look on the left-hand side, a lot of sailing happening, a lot of big houses. Of course, we start with the Miami City, the beach limit have started. And you see all the house on the left, everyone have their own yachts, their own houses on the left hand side. And that's the Palm Island. It's called the Palm Island.
Yeah,
this is our cruise, yes. The NCL, Norwegian Sky. Because they have one more Norwegian Dawn as well, but we do the Norwegian Sky. Of course, for the Palm Island and the Hibiscus Island here on the left hand side, you have a bridge that you can drive on towards there. But there will be another island on the right hand side ahead, which is called the Friendship Island, and there you need to go only by a boat. That's the only way you can go to that island. And again, there are big houses owned by millionaires. Okay, after this traffic light on the left hand side, this is where the Star Island starts. Of course, Star Island
is a GCT tour.
The name suggests a lot of stars, a lot of big celebrities have their houses lined up all along here.
Hey, Star Island must be nice. You won't get cheese, eh? Shumji. Oh, what's your jam?
Okay, you see this small boats on the right, like the Pelican now, which is leaving with cars. Well, this is going to the Fisher Island on the right hand side. Yeah.
Fisher Island, kya kar rahe
hai? Two Fisher Islands only access by boat. No roadway.
Kya kar rahe
hai? You see how clean the city is, huh?
The cleanest city is in the country, award given, USA.
Cleanest city?
Cleanest city.
Everybody awake? In looking USA. Out? Yes.
USA, yes, yes.
You see right across that side, on the right hand side, you see that's Fisher Island. Your guys owning their own yachts, own houses, own everything. Their water activities here on the right, you see this? They have their own speedboats. Of course, you see the Star Island on the left. Okay, very soon we are entering the city of Miami Beach.
City of Miami Beach.
That is, of course, the place, like I told you, the historic Art Deco. The Art Deco district.
Art Deco is a district.
We're going to drive on the Ocean Drive.
As well, it's the Art Deco district.
Beach area or the ocean.
That's your fresh water, you just sea water. That's your saw. But it's the cleanest tea you see.
Who's
dry speed water?
I'm sorry?
Who's
dry speed
water? I'm going to go to the house. Street tour karna wa bus tour city bus tour
Now, at this traffic light on the center you will see it will be written Miami Beach like I said city of Miami Beach different from city of Miami
Burger King ji hai kya kharam jo hai Burger King
You look to your left now, the center.
Yeah, so you are in Dubai, I know.
Dubai,
what? Dubai, I'm palm trees.
The green,
the green.
Driving on street now till we hit the. Almost hit the ocean, and then it's going to go left.
Cuban
drive on the ocean drive.
Cuban to maximum.
Oh, that's Gilberto makes a left. Like I said, on the right you'll see the beach and
Bento
the ocean.
Gilberto is
the
yeah.
Of course, on the Cuban left hand side you'll see the Art Deco buildings. You'll see nightclubs, you'll see restaurants, you'll see pubs, you'll see shopping, everything there.
Exactly.
Start of the ocean drive from this point.
Right answer,
as you come on the beach, you'll see people parasailing and swimming and surfing. But frankly, this area is more vibrant, more lively in the night. Normally after post 5-6 o'clock.
It's a nightlife here.
We try to run away from it, but the people here like it. When it's sunny, they like it.
We would like to run away from this.
You see, if you look to your left especially, you see the buildings, you see the restaurants, you see smaller hotels, not big hotels, smaller ones.
You see some of the Atlantic, you see the small ones. You put the Atlantic here. Would you know Atlantic Ocean?
Of course, on the right hand side you have the ocean and of course the beach.
Even
the beach is not right here where we are driving, slightly you need to go in. Like you see this grassy area, just across is the beach.
Yeah, the grass is quite here. The Ocean Drive.
lot.
Like I said, it's quite empty now, you see, because no one comes at this time. Yeah, that's a hotel.
Okay.
Like I said, smaller such hotels are also here. But mostly will be restaurants, pubs. Also keep looking at the building, the colors, the architecture, all different.
Yeah, architecture is huge. Yeah.
This is very historic for the people here in Miami.
Excuse me, sir. किसको बोला?
पागल चंदा कोई भी से देख देख कर देता हूँ। गाड़ी है तो हम गाड़ ड्राइव की तो क्यों रहे
महंगे भी
है
सॉरी नीचे तो सीरियल आई थिंक इंग्लिश सीरियल
बेवॉच
नाउ वी शूट इट हियर ऑन साउथ माइमी बीच
बेवॉच इंडिया में जो भी फेमस पार्किंग में तो परेशानी का Pamela Anderson. Biko Walker, ये क्या?
Versace.
Versace, kusog ko, kus marang mo.
The people take pictures.
Acha Versace, acha. So that's the issue of fashion world. Hey, catch my Noida, so I didn't want to go. What was you? ਜਾ ਚ ਪਹੁੰਚੀ ਵਾਚ ਵਾਚ ਪਕਾਨ ਰੇ ਚ ਦਰੋਸ ਕਦਰ ਚ ਜਾਨ ਐਜੂਕੇਸ਼ਨ ਸੰਤ ਕਦਰ ਆ ਜਾ ਆ ਜਾ
ਕੁਸ਼ਲ ਪੀਜ਼ਾ
ਪੀਜ਼ਾ
ਸਟਾਰਬਕਸ ਕਾਫੀ ਆ ਸੀ
ਨਾ
ਸਟਾਰਬਕਸ ਕਾਫੀ
ਮਨਾ
Buffalo and wings in a tower of wood.
Royal palm.
Wings and rings.
Wings to dinner. That's it, I was waterless. You have to have buffalo, my dear. So maybe I'll make birds up the guy.
Of course, you can expect a lot of people later this evening here because being a Friday. They have a lot of people, then they close Ocean Drive. You cannot come in. It's not possible. Because there are more pedestrians later. Of course, this Collins Avenue is parallel to the Ocean Drive. Yes, 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 very old. Like I said, 18th century easy. 1700s, 1800s.
The president. Nasa ho gaya na ye iske. Kehte hain ye Bahamas wala chahiye. Nasa ho. Collins bana wal par. Collins Drive se ye. Collins Drive parallel to Ocean Drive. Parallel ho jayega na ocean drive jayega
so all the big cars come out in the evening here from Miami Beach
jo ocean drive boy ਨੋਰਮਲ ਵਾਟਰ ਤਾਂ ਬਸ ਠੰਡ 'ਚ ਬਾਸਾ ਨਹੀਂ ਨਾ ਨਾ ਇਹ ਚ ਨਾ ਦੋਨੇ ਤੁਮ ਜਸ ਸੇਮ ਥਿੰਗ ਜਿਮ ਚ ਮੈਂ ਚੇਂਜ ਫੋਰਮਟ ਕੇ ਜਿਸ ਜ਼ਾਤ ਰਾਤ ਵੀ ਆਪਾਂ ਨਹੀਂ ਮਿਲਦੇ ਬਲਾਈ रहा है, नोट सुन रहा है। क्या बना इसमें जी? कॉलेज एवेन्यू है, शॉपिंग डिस्ट्रिक्ट।
Levi's store
sir, 50% पाई की आसमाई थे।
50%
Get off, you can take pictures because it's on the bay, you see the waterfront. I'm going to tell you where toilets are, you can use the restrooms there. And of course, there'll be a lot of shops there. But just be careful when I give you a time, make sure you're back at that time so that we can leave for the cruise. We need to check in and get into the cruise.
क्रूज अशी मग रेडी करणं आवाज क्रूजस मग लगा स्लीपर येतात कस काय करावं बघत लगाव हवाई चप्पल लगाव असे हवाई चप्पल आहे जी हे गोगी मेच पाणस आहे मी लोट पाहिजे
मेच पाणस आहे
अरे मैं छू पता है मेरे उसका भी
पैक
राकेश करें
क्या पैक अक्षर राकेश पैक
क्या पैक करें सुबह 7 बजे 5 बजे 6 बजे नज़र एमोन डिसिप्लिन
है सारी मोन शुरू पैक
बाल गिरे सोच गया क्या चोन है चोन बाल गिरी रोसी आती क्या डोरे टॉस दीची
کیازِ
یہِ بِچٲرۍ أنۍ تَتہِ پٮ۪ٹھ یَتھ منٛز بیگَس منٛز چھس بیگ اس میں محنت کرے
او بس تو لیمی بیگ ہاتھ
تک اٹھو اپنوں
یہ کیا لگا اس نے میں نے بولا تھا اس دن بھی نہیں
لینا میں
نے اجرا کھوا نہیں کہا
میں تو دیکھا
پتہ کیا چلو میں
نے میں تو میرے ساتھ شام یہ والا نہیں یہ والا کس نے ائی ایم
دو متا اس سے کھیا یہ
چلے
کس کی بات ہے
کلاسک چھ شیو نورمت سنگ کیا
پاپا لائے
اے تے میرا تو کوئی اے یا مرے تے میرا کوئی دبا جی تے جی کیوں گے میں
مکھے ہو تو
کہ ڈرائیونگ بیک آن دی بریج آن دی رائٹ ہینڈ سائیڈ یو سی دی سٹار آئیلینڈ اف کورس آن دی لیفٹ ہینڈ سائیڈ یو ہیو فشز آئیلینڈ from the city of Miami Beach going to downtown Miami. That's what you can see straight up. So we are going to the Biscayne. Of course, we'll be stopping there at the Biscayne. You can get on with your cameras. Okay, on the left hand side is the cargo terminal.
You can call. That's why I'm in Kismat. Yeah. That's a beach, a natural harbor. That's it. پوچھے چھوٹا لگا ہوں
سی دس از دی برج آن دی رائٹ ہینڈ سائیڈ وچ ٹیکس یو ٹو دی پام اینڈ ہیبسکس سائیڈ اینڈ وی کین ڈرائیو آن دس سی گوئنگ ٹو سٹارٹ آن دی رائٹ ہیئر دس ون سمال ون
Star Island sir na Star Island us bana swaryan ke pan an nim kar
oi
oi ya yudri record pa dam sir asak na bei bui bui pata ha oi سکول تو آؤ زمین
also the owner of Star Cruises in Singapore. You heard of the Superstar? They have Libra, they have Virgo, Aquarius. It's all owned by Lim Bo Tong, Malaysian.
Malaysian. Achha kya hai?
Yes, the same person owns the Norwegian cruise line.
Genting hai mein. این سی آر پتہ کتنے روز ہے اب میں نہ مجھے بے سائڈس پہ لاس ہوں
کیا
سنا
چاہیے
اس پکچر میں اس نے پوچھا نہیں چھٹی کیا سر پکچر میں جو وہ ملیشیا پہ آپ یہ اور کروز ہت کیا سر چھ نسنا وان یہاں پر لوگوں جی نائنتھس کیسے نائنتھس بہت نائنتھ میں But it's just some other point. It's just some other point.
Very soon we will come to the Biscayne Boulevard. You're going to get off there. Of course, you're going to get off with your cameras. The valuable stays with you. You see the islands, and of course, shops and restrooms, everything inside.